Good morning. For BUMC-TV, this is Bill Bechtel with this morning's announcements. If you're a first-time guest, we're so glad you're with us today. At the end of the service, we ask that you go to the back of the Family Life Center, and we have a special gift for you. Bel Air United Methodist Church is also a praying church. If you have a prayer request, we ask that you take your program and fill out the prayer request form and put it in the box, also located at the back of the Family Life Center. Or you can go online and fill out your prayer request at www.belairumc.org. Our Emmaus lunch is scheduled for May the 3rd, and you're invited to come and join and find out more about the walk to Emmaus. For more information, please register at the Connection Center or talk to Ben Henshaw. Saving Your Assets Workshop is going to be the 6th of May. Now, Chris Lloyd will be teaching this financial workshop at 11:30 in the parlor. If you're interested, see Chris Lloyd for more information. The Mother's Day brunch will be Mother's Day, the 10th of May, in the Family Life Center. Bring your mother or that special woman in your life to lunch immediately following the services. Now, buy tickets at the Connection Center or in the church office during the week. There's a $40 maximum cost per family, and this is a great fundraiser for Hello Dolly. Speaking of Mother's Day, to accommodate the Mother's Day brunch, the contemporary worship service on Mother's Day the 10th will be moved to the Fellowship Hall. It'll be at its regular time of 10:50. The college ministries of Bel Air United Methodist Church are now accepting donations for our year-end college care packages. For more information, see Ben Henshaw. The youth ministries of Bel Air United Methodist Church are looking for interested parents who will share their time to assist with the summer youth activities this year. If you're interested, please contact Michael Irvin for more information. And the children's ministries are seeking anyone with an interest in children's Sunday school to become a substitute teacher for the children's classes. Contact Lori Carr for more information. Don't forget to pray every day and read your Bible every day, and we'll see you next Sunday. For BUMC-TV, this is Bill Beckman.